If I had an extra $817 to spend, I would spend it on my honeymoon, so I could be sitting under the sun sipping coconut drinks instead of sitting in my living room. Everyone check out spend817.com so you can have an extra $817 too.